as Harris. Stanley Johnson, a runner blocked by O'Quinn. Here comes Jennings, throws it ahead to Porzingis. Oh, what a finish!
Allowing the Knicks to get in transition. Alley-oop to KP. And he has a chance for the three-point play. Remember the previous game, Mike, we were concerned about his back.
Not close. It was not. Rushed that one a bit, Clyde.
Yeah.
Batum to Zeller. Oh, blocked by Porzingis!
Averaging one rejection a game. Zeller 7 feet. KP 7'3". Aloha gives it back. Resounding rejection.
Adetokounmpo trying to alter in the air. Porzingis, the denial. First he altered it, then he blocked it.
No doubt. Great second effort by both players. Oh, no.
Porzingis.
Oh, no.
Oh, from Green Bay. It's a one-point game.
Efforts in a row here. He comes over. That's a cut once again. Gets a piece of that one. Recovers. Gets a piece of that one. And it comes down. I mean, how far is he behind that three-point line?
That's Steph Curry range.
And on Gomez, now guarded by Thomas Robinson.
How can you just push a guy out of your way?
That's exactly what happened. And you're going to get a three-point chance for Kristaps Porzingis.
Hand and pushed Thomas Robinson away, and this leads to the three-point play by Porzingis.
And Šarić is on the list. Joel Embiid.
Kristauskas, Embiid gonna get out and running. Šarić finds him in one dribble and takes off outside the restricted area, just inside the dotted.
Commit fewer personal fouls per game than any other NBA team, just under 17. There's Zeller and Embiid met him at the top. Wow, what a play by Joel Embiid.
See, this Zeller thinks he's got a wide open look. Oh my goodness, head at the rim, no foul.
Gone here on the third. Embiid thinking three, blowing by Plumlee and throwing it down.
Get this again. Enough with the silly stuff. Get out of my way. It's the landing. I think he slips, Mark.
Jesus.
Excuse me, partner. Primarily a spot-up shooter.
Wow, what a block by Embiid as he rose to the occasion against Jarrell Martin.
It's Bayless who gets beat and sends him right to Joel, and that's all ball.
Love trying to get the foul.
Oh my goodness.
A one-hand slinger from the Joker.
Stuck. Look at this. Where are you looking? Where are you looking? Oh my goodness. I mean, that's like Pete Maravich.
Into Jokic, the facilitator. Oh, what a pass! Oh, a little hook pass. Jokic to Manimal.
Nelson letting it fly. And looked on target, was way short. The lob upstairs to Fareed. Here in London. The alley-oop from Nurkic to Fareed. And the Nuggets controlling.
Nice job in the fourth quarter.
Over the shoulder, yes!
That should be over the back, no call.
Jokic has the rebound behind the back. Throws it ahead. Wilson Chandler!
All right, I've seen it all.
Oh, my!
And here comes Jokic handling again. Behind the back. Nikola Jokic to the rim.
Wow. How about, no wonder Mike Malone loves this young man.
Feet later, behind the back, down the lane, and then the feathery finish.
Right now, their baskets have come. Second chance points.
Moutier coming! He rims it home! Rimming speed for Moutier, and the Nuggets up by three.
Just fakes Gruder high. Another way you get past the shot block.
Of soda a day.
Well, that's an awful habit to get into. Hopefully that's not something even though, ooh.
Moutier throwing down. And he has some words after the fact.
Moutier, oh, he missed Jokic. Instead, he's got Gallo for three. That's good.
Yeah, no, the assist at half the
Remember how he said it? Those are shots you got to make and the assists that you got to count on.
Unselfish passing, Denver Nuggets.
All to you, big fella.
Ali mentioned the assist. Moutier has four of them. Bounce pass, oh. Moutier!
Oh. Oh.
Whoa!
Attitude and energy change a little bit. Gets going with a turnover, a pass you can't believe. And then Jeff Green says, I haven't been in a poster series in quite a few years. Let me get in yours. Big dunk by Emmanuel Moutier.
Off the screen is Murray. Murray dribble drive, come underneath. Oh! Oh! Hang time, Jamal Murray! This one should be all over the internet tonight. Switching hands in midair. A beautiful drive for Jamal Murray. 5 points, five assists tonight. Might have got a piece of that. Murray behind the back, come underneath! And there is Alexis drive of the game.
Miss, but then you can't fight over the ball. Here's that play before, spin inside, spin around, right before Towns.
Something that everybody assumes happens for everyone, and there's a lot of people out there that don't have that opportunity.
Wait a second. Did Jamal Murray just do that? I mean, he was in irons. He gave up the dribble, and somehow his prayer was answered. He's got 19. He's a lucky man tonight.
Who's guarding Nelson? Jamal Murray got by Bertans. A monster duck for the rookie from Kentucky.
He's showing off all his game.
A little bit better offense.
Oh, wow. As Jarebko got his ankles broken.
It's another guard, but oh my. Homie with the breakdown, being methodical with it. Jarebko falling.
Out of Phoenix here. McConnell comes back with it. Tracking him is Chris. There's the layup for Šarić, who throws it down.
Again, we talked about TJ being aggressive. You see him drawing the defender. The trick.
Powell meets up with Šarić. He missed the slam. Rodriguez right to Lowry, right to Sullinger. Blocked by Šarić. What a play. Out of bounds. It'll belong to the Sixers.
So we talk about defensive rotations all the time. One denial for Powell. Gets it back. Sullinger. Twice.
Here is Sabonis all the way to the rim. Plus the foul.
Defensive player. He gets Towns off his feet, gets a step, gets his shoulder squared to the rim. Defensive rotation by Gorgui Dieng. Not in time.
Three straight games and a win tonight with. Put them at nine games over 500, which would be the high watermark for them. Sabonis able to get it to go, and we'll have an opportunity at the free throw line to.
How Westbrook will direct post players to go ahead and post up, because a lot of times they're thinking they want to come
on the floor.
How about Sabonis feeding it right back to Gortat? Adams
on the finish.
Points out of that, and then the defense here. This is just great one-on-one defense.
Lyles gets Rubio on the switch and then eats him alive, shoves it down in the face of Gorgui Dieng.
They'll go and make the adjustments at halftime, make this thing even better in the second half.
Leonard pressures the ball. Lyles gets off the three and knocked it down. Trey Lyles hits the three.
Action, it looked like it was good. Yeah, that should be good. That looks good. And that's what Trey Lyles gives you.
Veterans in the offseason with George Hill, Joe Johnson, Boris Diaw, and have gotten off to a nice start this season despite their injuries as Lyles fires it down. Great pass by Hayward. Shot fake. Take it to the rim.
So far this season, that averages out to about 35 a night. Dante, nice draw up to the rim. Count it. And Dante at the line to shoot a free throw.
Quick move, looking long strides. That's his strength, using his length. Look at those strides. Takes two strides to get into the paint, and then it can finish over.
Will inbound. All right, here it is. Exum has to fling it, and it's from downtown.
Just the way Coach Snyder drew it up.
Blowing the whistle.
Yeah, I think they were trying to see if Exum was a three, but I think it was clearly a three.
I should have been a four. He was so far behind the line.
Douglas, yep. 192. Well, that's a pretty move by Buddy Hield. He's showing us something here.
He's got something. Yeah, he's got something. A little body control here, gets into the paint, goes away from Cousin Utes. That little flip underneath.
Back, Buddy Hield. A little bit short, kept it alive. Guy who shoots it knows where it's going. Catch and shoot time. Buddy's got it. Lead by one. Including him in the process.
You're right. Buddy with the tipped out the rebound. And
7 minutes. Just got his second foul. First was a reach, and that's a little bump. AD Buddy set it up perfectly.
Nice pick and roll. Two-man game. Buddy set a shooting, feeding the big fella for the dunk.
So the bench has got to match the energy of the bench. Well, actually exceed the energy of the bench. Buddy Hield, nice crossover handle. And into the lane he comes for the bucket.